where you're going.
Maybe, maybe not. Maybe go fuck yourself.
What a hug.
Damn the ISO.
Shouldn't let that refuse into... Shouldn't let that refuse into taverns with ordinary folk.
Leave it.
Non-human.
Where are you going?
They're non-humans.
How's the work going, good man?
Preparing for the hunt.
We shot you, well. You need to risk your own lives. Your family's lives.
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
So sir, pale if you a witcher, right?
How do you feel a fool gone down?
Sir.
A witch, sod off.
Witches help folk. Defend them. Maybe this one will help us.
Show me your sword.
White head like a miller's son.
My auntie says I talk too much. Do you want to be my boyfriend? My auntie says I talk too much.
Come on.
Do you want to be my boyfriend? My auntie says I talk too
Let's go!
Do Do you want to be my boyfriend? My auntie says I talk too much. Do you want to be my boyfriend? My auntie says I talk too much. Do you want to be my
faster.
My, aren't you a tower?
To Honeyfield, traveller.
What if a halfling?
Holofernes Myersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Any relation to Rico Myersdorf?
Yes. My youngest son. Sadly, he fled the family business. Went to seek fortune in the big city. Why do you ask? Do you know him?
Well, yeah, we've met. But that's not why I'm here. Came about the notice you posted.
It's the Apiarian Phantom. It's ravaging my hives.
As far as my reward's concerned.
Oh, no. That is not an amount we can spare. As you wish. Fail to rid us of the Phantom and we'll go belly up anyway. I shall look upon your fee as an investment.
So it's a deal?
It is. It is.
You do realize this Apiarian Phantom. Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite. Blue lips, frost in his hair, and dead bees lay all around him.
Farmhand who died. What did you do with the body? Wouldn't mind a look.
Too late for that. We buried the poor fellow a few days back.
Where'd the Phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea? It was an Apiarian Phantom.
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees' offerings, the Phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees so that no one can use... these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
Sicked your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanians.
So the Phantom's from Nilfgaard.
Excuse me. I'll do pickle soup for luncheon today. Selling you up. I'll do pickle soup for luncheon today. Excuse me.
This is the place. Here's where the Phantom killed the farmhand.
Maybe it left some tracks. Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died.
Skinflints. Skinflints riding skinflints to skin other skinflints.
Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees. Phantom's got large feet.
Wonder where these clues will lead me.
And it's pretty damn heavy. Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on. Show me a pond, and I'll show you the drowners. But they didn't destroy the hounds.
How do you like that silver?
Squeeze through here. Gotta find another way in.
Right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out of coin. It's been standing half finished since.
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there.
Alice,
pass. It's a hound of the Wild Hunt. How the hell did it end up here?
Did you fare?
Did you drive off the Phantom?
Stop plumbing.
Your Apiarian Phantom was a hound of the Wild Hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the Wild Hunt as well.
About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the Hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house. It's hardly compensation for your losses. But at least the Hound won't destroy any more hives.
Thank you, Witcher. It's true. Nothing like hiring a specialist. Enough for today, boys. Let's go home. We've a big day tomorrow. Must rebuild the hives the Hound destroyed.
Work and more work. Never ends.
Faster.
Now, where'd you get them catty papers?
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Who's Little Red?
Word is she fornicates with wolves and can tear a man apart with her bare mitts. A she-beast in human husk, though some call her a great beauty.
She leads a pack of deserters, true dregs, from different armies. The kind what knows killing and plundering well.
Fine. I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes, bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly.
Come on.
pissing themselves.
Bertram!
We're coming for you!
The better off you'll be.
A Witcher? Did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare, or give me Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
What did Bertram do to you to warrant vengeance?
Mean they didn't mention this bit? Then listen. He came to me a half year back. Said he'd point out who's worth looting, in return for a share of the takings. But sometime on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men 'cause of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. Give my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!
Given me no choice. make me wait.